communication with bombs and grenades.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Teresa!
We're gonna get him back, Papi. Don't sweat.
It'll be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
Need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias, gracias. With poison before. But that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Thank you.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's buildings.
For yellow containers. Rock dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
To earning that old man's trust. Up in flames. Carlos would love to see this.
It's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Go back to camp trying to get lost, tourist.
Conseguiste acostumbrarme a quererte a tu manera. Precisamente ahora soy lo que quisiste que fuera. Tú me enseñaste.
Fucking Jorge.
What did that asshole do now?
Night watch. I start at midnight and he's supposed to take over at 4 a.m.
Let me guess. He doesn't show up.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.